Starbucks workers no longer having to get a COVID vaccine. The company is changing the policy after the Supreme Court struck down the Biden administration's vaccine requirement for large businesses. Earlier this month, Starbucks announced its employees would have to be fully vaccinated by February 9th or take weekly COVID tests.